Chameleons have a very special strategy how to feed. Because in general they are quite slow, they have one muscle or a group of muscles in their body capable of tremendous speed. I speak about the muscles of the tongue. The tongue can project for a very long distance and its sticky end grasps the prey. And this young lady of the Usambara two-horned monkey-tailed chameleons will show us how they do. Once the prey is seized by the tongue, it is transported into the mouth cavity and crushed by the powerful jaws and, without too much chewing, swallowed. This is how chameleons feed.